set of scissors here. Just a simple snip, snip, clip, clip. That's how we get. I'm gonna go boom. I don't want to go to boom, but I'm gonna go boom. All right. Okay. Does he have the key on him? There's two ways to get out of this room, huh? Well, I'm not seeing anything. Ooh, I'm sorry. Oh, that's... Or laudanum. That should be good for the baby. So, I'm not seeing a key here. And it's not like I can grab the body. Can't check the man pocket. Oh. Hey, so where is the key? It's not in here? Oh shit. Can you trigger the grenade for fun? I have no idea.
No, you can't keep doing this.
You are a mother! Stop setting grenades off! Alright, Tisa, you've already had one baby. Alright, and you're a really good mom as far as I can tell. So, like, you know, maybe for like this baby, don't. Oh boy. You know, if they didn't know where I was at, they sure as hell do now. We have the BEM. Okay, so now we have 1 cup of sulfur powder. Powder. Oh no. Powder? Uh-oh. I have ointment. What did it say about ointment? Wait, if you would have checked the vase at the cement bottom of the wall, it would have let you out, or you would have already had the key. Oh. I don't think we need to do that. Yeah, no. Well, maybe it actually works. Hang on. Let me take a look here. Notes. Okay. Alright, sulfur boil. Okay, so check medicine supply for ointment of sulfur. Boil to extract. There, I believe, was something in here we could boil with. Yep, maybe that's it. Okay, and let me grab the... Oops. go. Put that on there and go ahead and let that heat up. Get a nice little simmer there, chap. Now we're cooking with Wade. This is a terrible idea. Now we're good. All right, that is sulfur grains. Okay, and okay, and okay.
Well, got something. And so far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess.
I mean, to be fair, that is a really good start. If you can walk away with your fingers.
Kitty cat.
Aww. They said they left Alice in Paris. And it almost makes me like think that she did die. With I hope not. It's a horror game, so you know. Oh, hang on. Bring it down. Lock it in.
I almost well. What could go wrong?
Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. What could go wrong? I wonder. What
Alice,
what possibly could go wrong? Doing? Oh no. You're gonna make me cry, game, aren't you? So, how far down are we?
Fuck, that hurts.
We gotta check the baby.
God, little one. I felt them break. I felt them break, but they're not broken now.
The baby's a superhero.
Are you alright? I don't know how to tell. Shit.
Oh, that don't sound good. Okay, so I can't really rotate it. Okay. Is there any way I can look outside? No. Okay, let's see. Nope, it's stuck. Can I use that? No. Let's see here. I'll be in fact make you cry. Did I miss the gunpowder making? Yes. We fired the bullet, and apparently the ground was not stable. Oh. No. Hey, let me try locking this in place. What about that? I'm blind. I'm always blind. Okay, so I can't move. I can't move. I can crouch. No, I can't move. I can turn around, but I can't move. Am I just supposed to beat this until it gives? Trying to turn this left, trying to turn this right. So, and I'm stuck. I was kind of hoping there'd be another direction. There we go. Okay, that sounded like it did something. It's not all the way unlocked. See, that should be locked, right? See, I thought it had to go up, not down. Never mind. There we go. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, God. I need to get out of here.
Oh, that clearly was not stable. But the good thing is, the door is open. Bad thing is, we're really far down, aren't we? Oh, we gotta go. We must go deeper. There is something clearly in here. I want out. No, thank you. Whoa, wait, what?
What?
Did you just...
Oh. That was you. I can feel you.
Baby's like, Mama, you've been crashing way too much. Kick.
Hello, my little one. I hope you're not hurt.
Baby's like, Mom, I gotta keep you ass alive long enough for me to become, like, the demon of the world. Whatever your baby kicks, you can check to reduce your fear. Oh, nice. We are to investigate further, then we will need to build a scaffold. We'll need wood and a good length of rope. I think there's some break in the walls deep below. The water level used to be much higher, and we can see the light shining in the water. At least that still works. Let's get this out of the way. So when you get really stuck, I'll give you vague hints. Okay, okay.
Ah!
Ooh, sorry. That was probably not good on the baby. Okay, so I was gonna say, like, her night vision should be kicking in right about now, yes? Oh, that's locked. You again. Oh yes. Bark our mother here, chat.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Stay calm. Stay calm.
Yeah, come. Chat, I am the calmest of people. Never freak out. Never. Even if you're straight up asshole mess with you with a little. Oh, I figured. No, yeah, yeah. No, stop. Well, that was a tush.
The tushy monster has arrived. He will end you between his cheeks. Betwixt his cheeks.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I feel like light is a bad idea. Unless our sanity needs a little oomph. It's better to just crouch and go hints. Oh, don't get that out of the way.
Yes, the wisps.
See, I feel like. Oh. See, I was expecting it was gonna go in there and then all of a sudden you hear this.
Ghoul is in the house. But where is the ghoul?
Try not to sneeze here. Oh, oh, okay, okay, okay. Easy. Baby's like, Mom, you are freaking the hell out right now, all right? You gotta calm down. You gotta calm down, okay? Just relax. It'll be good. Oh, perfect. Thank you. You're like random, like
the baby. What about the baby?
I mean, the baby, baby with the power. Oh, that's real loud. Please don't drop as I leave. He's got. Oh! You gotta move across that. Yay! Find a place to hide? Where? Relax. Just relax. Ed, just gotta stop breaking games here, buddy. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Okay, don't. Thank you. You know what? I need to, like...
Shh, my love.
Just... Relax, mommy. Wait, can I... Okay, you can't do it... Oh, relax, mommy.
We'll be safe.
He was like, I got this. Okay, okay. You break up a rib, I will repair you. I will fix you. Oh, baby's like, what?
It'll be all right.
You know, even if this is a demonic baby, this is a good baby. It is probably still demonic, though. I love we're going deeper when we need to go back up. We opened the door just to go down into somewhere else. Ain't that the shit, chat? Ooh. There is light, though. Alright, is light bad? Because so far, we haven't seen any indications whether this thing actually has an aversion, well, to light. Is that a bone or is that part of the critter? Nope, they're locked in. We do have a torch or I have a lantern, but to be fair, I'm trying to be really, really frugal with it. Oh, hey.
That light again. It's a person somehow. What is it doing?
I mean, it would be really cool if that was Salim, but that'd be a sweet idea. It's probably not. Okay, so I gotta move this over. I think that works. Find out. Yeah, that kind of works. We technically hit the ground. Okay, we're back here. Maybe we don't do that. Okay, so then the first time that happened when I was in the corner, was that a fail state then? Didn't feel like a fail state. It just felt like a, you did something slightly different. All right, so I gotta bring. Okay. All right, can I bring this up at all? Oh, I see it. Okay, so I gotta bring. Did it. There we go. Aha. Let's see if that works a little bit better. Yep. Hey! That works a smidge better. I don't know, like falling off and just like going straight off the ledge might be, but I really don't want to go that way. Let's go down the little slide here. Oh, hi. Ooh, Oh! So... Yeah. Right, I think I know what I gotta do. I gotta raise it up and then go back in and then go where the thing was at. Right. Okay. We bring that in. Yeah. Oh, I gotta. It's gonna slowly come down, so I gotta make this quick. There we go. Baby's like, Mom, you okay? No, not. Nothing will bad happen to me? Okay. Says the troll. Wait for the ice to adjust. There we go. Do not get near the grates. Grates are bad. Sturdy this is. Get on there. There you go. Holy shit, biscuits. Okay. I assume I'm trying to troll you. No, it's just it's a natural state of uncertainty. And or panic. I remember there being save points in the first game. I'm assuming that every point that you get a little bit further is a save point. Because I'm not seeing a save. And I like me my saves. Happy checkpoint, right? Oh, that is just the gooeyest of goo. Oh. I'm just checking out your loot, buddy. See, you had some good loot. Oh, yeah, not turning that shit on. No, that's death. Hey, look, it's gold. Oh, no. Bullshit. Oh, did I screw that up? Oh, I screwed that up! Oh! Oh, shit! We gotta go! Woo! Oh. Queen. Sorry, I had to go hug my mother. I needed positive reinforcement, chat. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm a human. Oh my god. Okay, let's get back into this. We're gonna take a lunch here soon, and then we'll come back and play more and beat it. If my pants can handle it. Because it really legit felt like it was on my ass that entire time. And I can look at my baby. When did I watch this game? Yeah, I know you watched this game. A lot of people have already watched this game. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Of like it just goes and then it like looked at it like, wait a minute, I got the railing, let's get her. Okay, where am I at and was I supposed to go down that way? Okay, so we can fall back down. Wait, that was supposed to happen? Really? I can see! I don't think that was supposed to happen. I think I was supposed to die. Zap, can you see now? Okay. So, you know, get me out of the water. Get me out of the water. If I hear extra splish splash. Go.
What? Who are you?
It's like, what do you went want? The wrong way. You're supposed to go here. What was that noise? Oh, it's a body. Maybe that's our unborn child being like, Mom, you gotta go this way. Otherwise, I can't become an adult and then help you, and then save my life. And it's a paradox.
Well done, precious one.
She's like, you know what, Dad? Who needs to blow on candles?
Palm of death!
Ah, oh, this cannot be good for the babies. Hey, we're actually outside. So I didn't need to shoot that door at all. Did it matter one bit? Put one foot in front of the other.
Little one? No. No, I'm sorry. Please be okay.
Girl, you had a heavy gun, broke your ribs, and landed on the baby, and the baby's just like, you're fine.
Just let me know you're all right. Are you there, little one? You're okay, aren't you?
Baby's just gonna be like, eek.
Just sleeping.
Baby's like, Mom, I can't save your ass all the time. Okay, you gotta give me some time to sleep. Alright, even heroes need time. Need time.
I hope I didn't hurt you. You. What do you want?
I want your baby.
Or worse, I want to be born.
We came this way. Hank, stay with me, Hank.
This not good.
Is game going to be uploaded on YouTube? Yes.
Not at all.
Yep, yep, yep.
We may reach help, but
whole playthrough will be on YouTube.
People not.
See if I whip this out. Oh, that's the wrong one. Really? It's not activating. Oh, that's weird. It's not activating at all.
Christ almighty.
Don't go near it. Tazi.
Follow. Hope. Life.
Life.
I think she's trying to help us.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
My god. It's a fucking devil is what it is.
Fourth of March, 1937. I am Tezi Trianon. I survived the crash of the plane Cassandra. With me are Hank Mitchell, Yasmin Shabani, Dr. Anton Metzier, Leon De Vries, and Malik Tamboura. My husband Salim and others are in a cave near the crash and need help. Some have died. Richard Fairchild could not handle what we saw here. He ran. Alex Sterling has gone after him. We can't wait. We must do something that is utter insanity. Hank Mitchell, our leader and my friend, was badly wounded by a creature in the fort. Yasmin calls it a ghoul, a flesh-eating monster from desert legends. She may be right. Hank is losing blood fast, and he will die. There is no time to get to help. There is a shrine here, to a local spirit. This will sound like madness. She appeared to us. A figure of glowing light. She spoke to us. She offered healing and to save us from the desert. And I agreed.
What was
the
price?
She led us to an amulet, hidden here in the shrine. I took it. Now there is a shimmering doorway in the rock. I swear it wasn't there before. If we step through, Hank might survive. He is so pale. Oh, Selim, I don't know what else to do. This is crazy. But I promise, I will return to you. Fuck.
Always a weird thing when your character's like, oh, really? I did that? I was kinda oh, nope, it's gonna do it automatically. Okay, cool.
Tassi. Tassi? Hello?
I read you, over.
Yes. Yes, I'm here, Doctor. Oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Ah. You're still... Well. Where are you?
The Oasis. We were here before.
Were we supposed to be sacrificed and it went sideways?
Something I wrote. There's a spirit. A glowing spirit. I've seen her.
I will explain it all, Tassi. Come to the village. We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Thank you. Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tassi, control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor? Doctor! Shit!
Avoid fear, avoid anger. That's such a strange thing to ask somebody to avoid.
There's the smoke.
Ooh, that is a lot farther than I thought. I thought we were closer. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to start running, Chap.
Oh, little one. A village. People. A way home. Paris. You'll love Paris. We'll go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Be okay, little one.
Oh, so Alice
Please
did die.
Be okay. When we get to the village, you can meet the doctor. And Yasmin, she's from Algiers. She's nice. And we'll figure out what's wrong with me.
Yes.
All will be well. All will be well.
Not unless I get the bad ending. Ooh. Ooh. Yes. Oh, that's just for a... Huh. It was just for a goodie. Oh, no.
No. Not now. Not now. Fuck! No. No. No!
I really hope they don't keep doing this, because nothing sucks more when the game's just like, and we're gonna take it away, and we're gonna take it away, and we're gonna take it away.
Christ, we were so close. What the hell is this place now?
Hell.
Is that this door we gotta go through? Yeah. Humanoid, not human. Hey. Okay. Anything on the compass? Nothing on the compass. Not even a little flicker. Oh, it's a cabinet. Okay. Naturally, this makes a lot of sense, actually. They would have this. But